In 1992, Ken Mortimer was an advertising executive in Baltimore, Maryland. Then, for reasons known only to him, he left his wife and career and moved deep into the forest. Now, he is known only as the Falconer.
Oh, Donald, what the life! The forest gives me everything I need. I'm so happy here. I miss only one thing. Candy bars. Oh, yes, how I long for a Snickers bar. Oh, how I miss the delicious combination of chocolate, peanuts, and partially hydrogenated soybean oil. No, you shut your pie hole. I am not complaining. Oh, you have it so good. You get to eat all your favorite treats here in the woods, your worms, your mice, your salmon. Oh, you couldn't take it for even one day in my shoes. Oh, really? You wish you were me? Well, I wish I were you. This is truly freaky. Wait, what day of the week is it? Well, I guess that makes today one freaky Tuesday. Wait, who goes there?
I'm lost in the woods. I've been hiking for 3 days, and I've run out of food. All I have left in my pack are some Snickers bars, which I can't even eat because I'm allergic to peanuts.
I'm off to get the antidote so we can switch back to our own bodies and I can have the candy bars I so desperately crave. Donald! Do not eat my candy! there's the shack where the old mysterious Chinese medicine man lives.
What? You and the Falcon switch bodies? You're going to need a special route. That will be $18.
But I don't have any money.
You have no money, you get no route.
Isn't there something I can do?
Now that you mention it, there is something you can do.
This is the end of the line for you. You're going into the fryer.
Good job. Take your route. You've earned it. So long, Ken Mortimer.
Well, that's the last of them. I'll be on my way.
I've returned, and I have the route. Someday. But until that day, you will be the Falcon, and I shall remain
the Falconer.